In a horrifying incident at Tattenham Corner, the suffragette activist Emily Davison ran in front of the King's horse, Anma, and was killed.